seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on the full start. We don't want to bog down. Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Complete, go now. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. We've got a lot of spare energy. Use your overtake button. DRS is now available. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Nice work, that brings you up a place. Our gap to the car in front is 6.8 seconds. We're trailing our teammate by 25.6 seconds. gap ahead is 23.7 seconds. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. The car in front is 3.5 seconds. To teammate ahead is 25.5 seconds. Move up to a faster engine mode, please. We're two laps over target on fuel. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip around now. car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Flag. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Okay, clear. To the car ahead is 5.4 seconds. Fuel target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. In this lap, push now. gap to the car in front is 6.7 seconds. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. Go, go, go. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. battery charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. Okay, gap ahead is 9.2 seconds. Racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. The car in front is 11.2 seconds. I think we may see some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. gap to the car ahead is 13.8 seconds. Blue flag. Blue flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. To the car in front is 17.4 seconds. We're trailing our teammate by 50.9 seconds. been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Okay, gap ahead is 12.4 seconds. Tire condition is still looking good. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. We're expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. as moving to mix two, fuel to mix two. Car in front is 22.3 seconds.